Hey, Grace, TikTok, knock, knock, we gotta go.
Okay, Dad, almost ready.
Mr. Hastings?
Good. It's almost music. Bend your fingers.
Yes, Mr. Hastings.
Good. Slow it down. This isn't a race.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Hastings.
I apologize to Mozart.
Yeah, I will, Mr. Hastings.
Love you, Dad. Mean it.
Okay, sweetie. Hey, remember, tonight is Mac and Cheese Monday.
Ooh, mac and cheese. Always a crowd pleaser. Morning, ladies. High five, Frisky.
Time to go ninja.
Hey, Alvin.
What up, Grace?
Hey, how's it going?
Ooh, love the scarf, Izzy.
Oh my gosh,
check
are you gonna try out?
I
totally
so
wanna do
doing
that.
This.
I'll try it if you try out.
Auditions? Yeah, right. Like, I could do that.
Oh my gosh, it's so
I'm
funny.
So
okay,
doing
let's
this.
Go together.
Darling, oh, bless you, Sunshine. Really, what would I do without my favorite helper?
Well, I guess you...
Rhetorical, dear. Oh, before I forget, I have to leave early tonight, seeing my psychic. Can't decide between peach and lavender for the walls. Oh, but will you lock up?
No problem.
You know, there's always room for one more, Gracie.
Me? No. I'm so not a dancer. Trust me, Miss Theodora, you do not want me in your class.
Mm-hmm. If you say so.
I was just, you know, cleaning up. How long have you been standing there?
Long enough. I'm so not a dancer. Who do you think you're fooling? I knew you were gifted the moment I saw your instep.
Wait, I thought you were seeing your psychic. What about that peach and lavender thing?
Oh, please, there's no choice there. Everything I own is lavender.
Wait, so... You knew I was going to dance.
Now tell me, why are you hiding your gift? Why aren't you taking classes?
Oh, I gotta go. My dad, it's Mac and Cheese Monday. It's kind of hard to explain. Bye. sorry for using your studio after hours. It won't happen again.
Oh, Grace.
Here's the mac. Where's the cheese?
Blood-sucking zombies from the deep.
Awesome.
Oh, two undead thumbs up.
Check this out. The guy at the video store says it's one of the worst movies he's ever seen.
I sure hope so. Okay, he's right. This might be worse than the worst movie I've ever seen.
Look, that zombie's flipper just fell off. Go back.
Uh-oh, flipper down. Oh, man. Oh, this is completely cheesy. Can you believe people used to be scared of stuff like this?
Yeah, you'd be surprised at what some people are afraid of.
Okay, I guess.
Excuse me, but do you have to do that so early in the morning? It's, the time's not important. The point is that some people, not me, but some people, like my pet bunny Walter, are still trying to sleep. Okay, I know bunnies aren't people, I just... Who are you anyway?
I'm Jordan, the guy your dad hired to mow the lawn at, well, the time's not important.
Yeah, how come I've never seen you before?
I just moved into the neighborhood. I'm going to the Performing Arts Academy.
Really?
I'm going to study acting! I want to be the next James Dean!
Who's that?
Who's that?
Only the greatest actor who ever lived.
You're tearing me apart!
That's from Rebel Without a Cause. My fave.
Cool. Help! That thing's got my toe! That's from a little classic called Bloodsucking Zombies from the Deep. My fave.
No way! That movie's awesome! Did you see when that zombie dude lost his flipper? Classic!
Kinda hard to miss.
I know, right?
So, what do you do for fun around here?
Well, I work at the Theodore Dance Studio in town.
Cool! You dance?
Me? No. I love it, but just to watch.
Too bad. Guess we won't be going to the same school.
Yeah, I guess. Well, see you around, Jordan.
What? Yeah. See ya.
Hi, my name's Brittany Fairlawn, and I'll be a senior this year at the wonderful Performing Arts Academy. It's not too late to enroll for the fall semester. We still have 5 remaining spots. So click on Enroll Now to apply. Only 7 enrollment days remaining. What's the problem, Grace?
Excuse me?
Yeah, that's right. I'm talking to you, little scaredy pants. What are you afraid of?
Nothing.
Then how come you only dance in front of that little rodent of yours?
Walter is a rabbit.
Potato, potato.
Listen, sister, I don't know who... Wait a minute. Who's that?
Well, if you don't click it, I will.
Wait, what are you doing? Who are you?
The bravest part of you. The part of you that really wants to go to this school.
That's crazy. I'm gonna delete you.
Nice try, wimp, but you can't delete me. Watch this.
got to stop eating so much sugar. I need some air.
Guess what, Mr. Hastings? I got accepted to the Performing Arts Academy.
Hey, that's terrific, Sarah. Did you hear that, Grace? Sarah here says...
Yeah, I heard. That's all anyone ever talks about in this stupid town. What's the big deal?
See, I would have gone with a simple congratulations, Sarah, but that's just me.
I'm sorry. Congratulations.
Okay, that's better, kinda. Haven't you ever thought of going to that school, Grace? You used to love to dance.
Used to being the key words there.
Okay. Sarah, let's roll Beethoven over and tell Tchaikovsky the news.
Later, Dad.
Are you by any chance Grace Hastings?
Unfortunately.
Great. Sign here. Have a good one.
Thanks. Did you do this?
Whoa, you got accepted into the Performing Arts Academy. I didn't even know you applied.
I didn't.
Then how'd you get accepted?
I don't know, but you're the only one I've ever told about my dancing.
Well, I didn't do it.
Wait a minute.
Whoop, whoop! That's right, everybody! Come on, shake your booties!
Ow! Oh, I'm fine. I'll be fine.
What happened?
My husband did a pelvic thrust and he's stuck.
Oh, gracious. This happened last week with the Lombardo. Okay, just relax, Mr. Saperstein. Think of something pleasant. Something you love.
My Esther's brisket. It's like butter.
Aww.
Yes, a buttery biscuit.
Hi, Gracie.
Hi.
Hello, Gracie.
We need to talk.
Now, it's not exactly a good time, Grace. As you can see, I have my hands full. Ah, right. Take 10, everybody! You got in! Oh, that's wonderful!
So it was you. You applied for me without my permission?
Well, not exactly. I just placed one teeny tiny little phone call to the Academy. They have a lot of respect for my opinion.
I can't believe you did this to me.
Yes, I know. I'm very bad, aren't I? But you're bad, too. Hiding your gift like that, it's a crime.
Really? You think I have a gift?
I know it, and so do the experts at the Academy. I also sent them this. It's from the security camera in the studio. Okay, so maybe it's not exactly Dancing with the Stars in production value, but it made its point. Everyone agrees you have talent and you shouldn't waste it.
But what good is talent if I can't share it with anyone?
What do you mean?
I have stage fright. Major stage fright. Like, puke your guts out stage fright. The only one who's ever seen me dance is Walter, my bunny.
What are you afraid of, dear?
I wish I knew. Every time I try to figure it out, my mind goes totally blank.
Interesting.
And besides, I see the kids here. I don't dance like them. My dancing is weird.
Oh, weird is good. We love weird. You just need some training, some technique. And to get over this block you have about dancing.
You're right. I love dancing more than just about anything in the world.
So, you'll go?
Yes.
Woohoo!
Can't breathe.
Sorry, darling.
Just, please, don't tell anybody yet.
I promise. Scout's honor.
Me too. Hey, congratulations, Gracie.
Go again.
Surprise!
Please tell me this isn't happening.
Your dance teacher, Miss Henrietta.
Theodora.
Yeah, she called with the good news.
What a surprise.
That is so cool. We're going to the same school.
Oh, I'm so proud of you, Gracie. You did it. It's not easy to get into the academy. You must have been great on that security video.
So she told you everything?
Pretty much.
So you've got a little stage fright. No worries, I'm sure you'll get over it.
Yeah, well, I hate to be a drag, but I'm pretty tired. But thanks for the decorations and everything.
Sure, sweetie, you go ahead.
Yeah. See you later, Grace. You rock.
Into a dance school, Walter. I'm gonna need these shoes to be extra special. Walter, I don't think I've ever been more scared in my life. Or more happy. Weird, huh? First day of school, Walter. Wish me luck.
Nothing's easy, no one said it was. Sometimes the pieces don't fit at all. When you're walking backwards down a one-way street, remember, this is our time. Time to get the future started. Come on, join the party. Let's get the future started.
saved you a seat.
Thanks, Jordan.
Are you as stoked as I am?
If by stoked you mean do I feel like barfing all over my backpack, then yes, I'm stoked.
Yo, freshman, welcome to your new crib for the next 4 years. Here at PAA, we aim to keep it real, faux shiz. So give props to this year's senior students who kick it new school with this sick musical number.
Ooh, that's embarrassing.
Faux shiz.
Uber tight, homies, right? Each and every one of you will soon perform on this very stage, then on stages all over this country, on TV, and around the world.
Grace, you're kind of like strangling your bunny.
Oh, sorry, Walter.
The Performing Arts Academy is the perfect launching pad for all its talented students. Today is just the beginning.
Hip-hop or jazz? Ballet or belly? Modern, tap, or square dancing. Whatever you choose, I ask only that you dance with passion. I don't want students who want to dance. No, I want students who have to dance. Isn't that right, Brittany?
Sure thing, Mr. K.
Brittany is my student assistant. She'll be helping me out this semester. Hmm. Pretty. Tall. Pretty tall. What is your name?
Priscilla. Priscilla Newman. I know it's uncool for ballerinas to be over 5'7", Mr. Kozlovsky, but I had an unexpected growth spurt this summer. One day I'm like here, and then I'm like here, and I'm like, hello, you can stop now. And then, oh, I'm rambling, aren't I?
Yes. Short or tall does not a great dancer make. Greatness makes a great dancer great.
Oh.
What, you thought maybe this was softball practice, Miss?
Schumer? But you can call me Sporty Shorty, and I'm definitely in the right class. I'm into breakdancing.
And I am into breaking bad habits. No more hat in class, understand?
Sure thing, Mr. Koslovsky.
Three beats! Koslovsky! I expect you to learn it.
Will do, Mr. Teacher.
Ah, and this must be Grace. Theodora speaks of you highly. Very highly. Let me see for myself if you are deserving of such a name. Please, Grace.
What? No. You see, Mr. Koslovsky, I have a bad knee. Injury. I fell off my bike. I mean, skateboard. But I'll be good to go pretty soon.
Dance! Impressive fall! Forceful yet fluid. It seems Miss Twinkle Toes is graceful.
Well, that was humiliating.
Tell me about it. Now everyone's gonna be calling me Pretty Tall.
Hey, nicknames are the best. I mean, who wants a name just like everyone else? Right, Twinkle Toes?
You're totally right. We're no followers, we're originals.
Yeah, we don't need to be popular or cool or the perfect height or
fearless.
What's it?
Huh?
I didn't fall in class. I passed out from stage fright.
Stage whatty?
That's terrible.
Yeah, I love to dance, but only when I'm alone.
You mean you never dance in front of anybody?
Just my bunny Walter. Excuse me if I'm missing something here, but what the heck are you doing at the Performing Arts Academy if you don't like to perform?
Because there's a part of me that does want to.
When I'm dancing, I feel like I'm soaring. Like nothing can touch me. Like anything is possible. Until someone looks at me.
Hi, Twinkle Toes.
Hi, Brittany.
I brought you a map.
Thanks?
Yeah, because I think you were in the wrong room today. Clown class is in the gym.
What's it?
Timber!
Oh, yeah? Well, rude class is in the rude classroom because you're rude.
Lamest comeback ever?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Great. The most popular girl in school has it in for me.
Brittany's just jealous.
She is?
Mr. Koslovsky heard you were awesome, and she feels majorly threatened.
Threatened? By me? The dancer who's afraid to dance? Twink's got a point.
Ow!
You gotta get over your fear, Twinkle.
Yeah, and in the meantime, you better fess up to Mr. Koslovsky.
Ski.
But what if he kicks me out of school? He won't if you show him you're totally serious about dancing.
Come on, you love to dance, Twinkle. You can do this. You have to do this.
You're right. Thanks, guys. You're awesome.
Their nicknames are Pretty Tall and Sporty Shorty, and they're both awesome.
That's great. What's your nickname?
Twinkle Toes, because of my shoes.
I like it. Makes sense. What about your classes? How was dance?
Fine.
What's your dance teacher like?
Okay.
What'd you learn today?
Stuff.
Okay. No further questioning. Glad we had this heart-to-heart. Jeez, I've had more scintillating conversations with Walter. And no offense.
Yes, yes, I am familiar with your condition. It is common in performing arts. But I cannot treat you more special than other students.
I know.
So, you must participate in class. You must learn, just like everyone else. And I suggest you get to bottom of your fears. Talking about it is first step, so I'm told. Finally, at the end of semester, you must perform own dance routine in front of myself and two other judges to see if you are up to school's high standards. If not, you will not be able to continue here.
You will not be able to continue here.
I wish I could laugh, but getting kicked out of school isn't very funny.
Then let us help you.
How?
We have been chatting.
And we figured out your problem is all in your head.
Yeah, dude, you think too much.
Great. It's just my brain.
Totally.
But we can fix it. You just need to learn to chillax.
Time to have some fun.
Just wanna have some fun. Everybody, here we come. It's time to have some fun. So come on and bring it on. Oh, oh, oh. Live in the moment. The moment is right. We've only just begun. Oh, oh, oh. If you don't mind.
Your turn.
Yeah, bust the move.
Don't think about it. Just dance.
I'm sorry, guys. I can't. I just can't dance in front of anybody.
Oh, so that explains why you're always hiding in the back of the class.
Back off, Brittany.
Ooh, good one, Shrimpy. I thought I finally had a decent rival at this school, but you're the biggest loser ever.
Come on, Britt. She's not even in your league.
Time to go. Oh, don't listen to those creeps, Twinkle.
Yeah, you'll be dancing in no time. You'll see.
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy. Just peachy.
Wanna talk about it?
No!
Love you, too.
What am I gonna do, Walter? I love dance, and I love my new friends. And I'm gonna lose it all if I choke in front of those judges. There's gotta be some reason why I'm afraid, but whenever I try and figure it out, my mind just goes blank.
Time to get the future started right now. Begin a brand new story somehow. 'Cause today will be the first day of the rest of my life.
Okay, today's the day, Walter. And my knees are shaking like a bowl of Jell-O. What am I gonna do?
Miss Twinkle, to this I have been looking forward. Please, set up your music and begin.
Breathe, Twinkle. Breathe.
Walter, what are you doing? What? You want me to use my earbuds? Look, I don't know what you're trying to tell me, but this is not a good time. I can't wear that like I do in my room. That's your point, isn't it? That's totally your point, to pretend I'm alone in my room. Walter, you're brilliant.
Miss Twinkletoes, is there a problem?
No.
No problem at all. Let's do this.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Oh.
Well, Twinkle, that was certainly an unusual performance.
I've never seen anything quite like it in my life.
Nor have I.
Do you realize, Miss Twinkle, that you had eyes closed?
Yes. Is that a problem?
Yes, that is problem.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry. It was also one of the most exquisite dances I have ever seen. You are artist, Twinkle. Don't you see that?
You are extremely gifted, dear.
And for that reason, we would like you to continue here.
Really? Yes! Thank you! Thank you so much!
But in order to stay here at PAA, you must learn how to dance in the real world, not just in that silly head of yours.
Money for the arts is tight. We have to make sure every penny goes to the most deserving students.
You must get to the bottom of your problem. Conquer those fears, whatever they are.
You think I'm crazy, don't you?
Not crazy, just troubled. Yes, crazy. All artists are crazy. Why I ever decided to teach them is beyond me.
I got the Mac.
You got the cheese?
Oh, yeah. Brain-eating lizards from the Amazon.
I'm proud of you, Gracie, what you achieved today.
Thanks, Dad.
And I'm always here if you want to talk.
I know. But right now, I need a little brain-eating lizard. Is that a lizard? Hey, pretty tall. Nope, just a little mac and cheese with Pop. Why? What? Please be kidding me.
Everything okay, Gracie?
I'm about to find out.
Oh, I don't know, Gracie, but I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure no one even knows it's there.
Oh. 568 hits.
Maybe it's one person watching it 568 times?
If anyone needs me, I'll be in my room. For the next 10 years.
Sympathy, but without some sort of proof, I'm afraid there's not much we can do regarding Brittany.
She was the only student shooting videos in the class.
Perhaps, but Brittany claims someone stole the camera.
There has to be something you can do. My daughter is getting harassed constantly.
It's okay, Dad.
If this was happening to Sporty Shorty or Pretty Tall, would that be okay?
No.
I'm afraid my hands are tied.
Come on, Grace, we're done here.
Did you see her plie?
Hey, Twinkle Toes, walk much?
Careful there, Twinkle Toes. You don't want to fall or anything.
Twink, heard you were grounded.
Outrageous! Completely unacceptable!
What? Okay, I'm losing it. It was so weird. It felt like some old memory was coming up. Or something.
Dude, that's totally freaky!
What?
I think this whole video disaster has gotten to you. Maybe you should just go home and chill out.
Yeah. It's been a bad week.
I can't believe Brittany's getting away with this. It's not right.
Gracie, quick, come here. There's something on TV you gotta see.
Great. Now what? Meteor strike? Zombie invasion? Pimple epidemic?
Due to the current economic meltdown in our state, the government is forced to file for bankruptcy.
This is horrible, Dad, but couldn't I have finished brushing my teeth?
Shh, just listen.
Unfortunately, this means we'll have to close some of our finest institutions, including the following schools: Hartman Magnet School, Greenglade Charter Junior High, the Performing Arts Academy.
What? They can't do this?
I am afraid they can. The arts are always first thing to get axed.
But where will we all go?
You'll be transferred to other high schools.
Wait, can't we raise the money ourselves?
This is not something bake sale or car wash can fix.
Unless you get like a million people to buy cookies.
Wait a minute. That's how many people saw me fall flat on my butt last week.
And your point is?
That's a million people who can donate money.
But why would they donate money to us?
Because their schools could be next. And it doesn't have to be charity. We could give them something in return.
Like what?
A show.
Huh?
What?
A show? Are you kidding?
We've got tons of talent right here.
Twinkle's right! We can produce a show and stream it on the internet.
Yeah, everyone can chip in. Mr. Koslovsky can choreograph. I can make the costumes. And, well, Brittany can star. Oh, come on, people. Our school needs saving. And Brittany's the best singer and dancer we've ever had.
She's right. I am the best.
Well, what are you kids waiting for? We've got show to put on!
Twinkletoes here. What's the matter? Don't recognize me? Maybe this will help jog your memory. Good one. Glad I could give you a few laughs. This is my pet bunny, Walter. We wanted to let you know that in 2 weeks, we're going to be streaming an amazing live show put on by me and my friends at the Performing Arts Academy. Oh, what was that, Walter? He hopes you can make a donation, because we're raising money to keep our school from closing. And remember, your school could be next. So keep watching my video blogs for details, okay? Thanks again, everyone. Love, Twinkle Toes. Call the show Shining Stars.
You know, that's what your mom used to call you, her shining star.
Yeah, I remember that.
And she'd want you to shine as brightly as you can.
I'm making all the costumes.
And that's great. But are you sure you belong on the sidelines?
Did I ever perform when I was little?
No. Well, you almost danced in a school talent show once, remember?
No. Not at all. How old was I?
7 or 8, I think.
Wait a minute. This is starting to sound familiar.
All right, girls. The assignment was to create a dance about the lovely season of spring. Begin!
Hey, you okay?
I think I'm starting to remember something. You said almost. What happened?
I don't know exactly. You came home from school one day and you said something like,
"Dancing's stupid."
And I never heard about it again.
This is getting more and more weird. You guys were amazing at rehearsal today. The show is gonna rock.
Totally. And rock a lot more with you in it.
Ooh, don't look now, but some hot day just walked in and he's heading right for Brittany.
Are you perchance Brittany Fairlawn?
Depends. Who's asking?
J.J. Shine, Stella Talent Agency. Here, you're quite a performer.
You heard right.
Yeah, she's like crazy good.
Can we chat for a moment?
But I haven't finished my latte.
Sure. Have a seat.
My agency is looking for hot new talent.
Well, look no further. Doesn't get hotter than me.
Yes, but there's also this Twinkle Toes girl who's supposed to be pretty amazing.
Does that look amazing to you?
Blimey, not in the least. Did you post that? That is brutal. We value that at Stella.
Ooh, that's me, Brutal Brittany. You bet I posted it. Twinkle just waltzes in here thinking she's gonna take my place. I mean, who does she think she is?
Twinkle Toes, I guess.
Twinkle Toes. I know, right?
Gotta bounce, Brit, but give me a ring so we can set up a time to talk business. Cheers.
Cheers! You guys, get over here.
What do you think that was all about?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
Okay, what's that mean?
Follow us.
Hello, love.
Do I know you?
Why? Do I look familiar?
No.
How about now?
Jordan? Wow, that's unbelievable. Even James Dean would be impressed. But what is this all about?
I couldn't let Brittany get away with what she did to you. And now I've got proof.
Thanks, but I'm over it. We've got our school to worry about, and Brittany can help us save it.
Brittany's not the one who should be representing our school. What she did was wrong, and it's time to make things right.
You know what? You're right. Do what you gotta do.
Oh, that's me, Brutal Brittany. You bet I posted it.
Oh, this is awful. That's her, all right. I don't relish the thought of expelling Brittany. I mean, she could really help save our school.
The same school that has a zero tolerance for bullying?
Oh, of course. I wasn't saying that. I mean, it's just that, she's gone.
Yes!
And so is our school.
Brittany has been expelled. That means she is no longer in show.
What?
Oh, no, Brittany!
This is terrible!
What do we do?
Now, Brittany's number will be taken over by Twinkle Toes.
What? Now who's crazy?
You are most talented dancer in school.
Yeah, right. If we're talking about people who hide in the back of the classroom like a scared little mouse, I'm not a dancer. I'm a wimp.
Come on, Twinkle. You can do this. You know you can.
We're behind you, Twinkle. You are a dancer.
You're right. I have to figure this out once and for all.
Okay, Grace, just relax. You're 8 years old, you're on stage. Look out into the seats. Now tell me, what do you see?
Mrs. Hubble. She's got this scary witch face.
Out of curiosity, is there anyone else on stage with you?
Two other girls.
All right. And what happens next?
We're told to dance to Spring.
Outrageous! Completely unacceptable! You did not follow my instructions!
I'm sorry. I just listened to the music, and it tells me what to do.
Oh, so it was the music that told you to break the rules. Your dancing is an embarrassment, Grace. A slap in the face to a very proud tradition.
I didn't mean to...
Please leave the stage at once. Girls, you two may continue with your classic presentation.
Now I know why I stopped dancing. Thank you. Mrs. Hubble was awful. Mean.
Yes, yes. But most importantly, she was wrong. You're a wonderful dancer, darling. Your unique style is what makes you stand out.
I'm proud of you, Gracie. That took a lot of courage. You are one of a kind, a real shining star. See you tomorrow.
It's a special edition of Entertainment Wow. We're on location at the Performing Arts Academy, where the students are putting on a show to save their school. I'm here now with two of the stars, Pretty Tall and Sporty Shorty.
Yo, 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 this ain't just a show! It's gonna be an extravaganza! We're gonna be pumping and locking and rocking to the beat! Come on, come on, come on, everybody! Get up out of your seat!
So enjoy the extravaganza and show your support by calling the number on the bottom of your screen.
Oh, yeah!
You can do this. You can do this. You can do this. No, you can't. No, you can't. No, you can't. Oh, Walter, what have I got myself into? So what if I understand what caused my stage fright? I still gotta perform in front of zillions of people. What was I thinking? I could make a run for it. Become a nun. They never have to perform. Except in choirs. Oh, and there was that one movie about a singing nun and... I need some air. Thanks, Mom. It's my time to shine.
Thank you.
Now who is crazy, huh? I told you you could do it.
But no, no one ever listens to me.
We did it! We've raised enough money to save our school!